Put your practice to the test and lay claim to glory. Believe in your power and reach for victory.
You think you can keep up? It's gonna be fun to watch you grapple.
Battle one. Fight! Victory goes to the last one standing. Battle two. Fight!
See, like, one round of offense, she built nearly a full meter.
Victory. Battle 3. Fight! Victory goes to the last one standing. Battle 4. Fight! Claim victory and bask in the glory. Believe in your power. Battle one. Fight!
Oh, that's her AB, okay.
Battle two. Fight.
Guard B.
Sure.
whatever. I've kind of given up on this bullshit.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
I can put in so much fucking offense and not build any fucking meter. Thumbs up. Oh.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
Let the power of my words.
Are you sure?
Battle one. Fight.
All right, we just go right into it. All right.
Victory goes to the left.
Battle two. Fight.
Wow, you have to do that crap to build Mir? That's dumb. Oh, I got hit by that. Should I just dash cancel it?
Just as it is written.
Battle spirit surging. Fight! Stay down! All I can do is this!
Come on, hit rematch. Jesus. The beta is a very 50-50.
Believe in your power.
The netcode is okay. But since I don't really know what's safe and not safe, might as well just do this. Damn it! Got that instant camera. Really? That does that to throws? Holy shit! We're gonna file that under shit that doesn't make sense. Like, Zossimel's, critical edge is a counter, but apparently it can also counter throws. Sure, burn your meter now. I don't care.
My abyss shall take you. Wisdom of age.
Yeah, holding back to the
blood.
I don't know. Over. Show respect for it's just hilarious when people don't block so low. Bravely. I mean, there's also no, like, super nice, but...
Believe in your power and reach.
Let them fight.
Battle 1. Fight!
I can't remember, was it?
Battle 2. Fight.
Come on. It's like now it's great.
Battle 3. Fight. You.
Whoa. Could this be?
Going to the skies.
Shouldn't be like this, Shang Lin.
Battle in your hope and spread.
Fight.
Do something, do something. I don't know. The call would be kind of sick if he had that ability where it's like he activates V-Trigger, gets a free super, but loses health intermittently. The fact that I kept 3A'ing him, or no, 3B, 3A, whatever, I felt it was kind of like BS, but it was hilarious at the same time. I want to keep playing Tira, but I think her meter building is not working right now because it just doesn't look right. Also, rest in peace, PlayStation Expo. Our PlayStation experience.
Challenge your limits.
Baldo!
Let your desire for victory take you beyond your limits.
Battle 1. Fight!
Take this! Save! What?
Wow, why is kick not coming out? All I wanted was a goddamn 2K and nothing fucking came out. It's great. I fucking busted my meter too. Is my guard button just stuck? Or is the buffer just that horrible? Oh, that's a grab. Alright. This has to be two bars. Because there's no way I can be holding guard, hit B, and get
game victory.
Yeah, two fucking bars. Like, how am I getting friggin' B guard? But I'm not holding guard at all.